हो गया।
माइक के ऊपर आप लोगों के माइक लगे हुए।
हाँ जी ये बात ही
ऑडियो वाला
वो ऑन नहीं है शायद, ऑन नहीं हो रहा।
ठीक है यार सुनाई दे जा रही
है। ये सिस्टम ही ऑन नहीं है भाई।
सिस्टम और लाउडली बोल रहे सर।
बोल के देखो शायद आ जाए।
अरे बोल देंगे यार ऐसा कर रहे हैं। हाँ हाँ हो जाएगा भैया। सर 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 थोड़ा सा माइक नीचे ये वाला
माइक सर योर माइक
हाँ
डाउन सर दिस वन यस
नो दैट वन सर दैट वन बस ओके सर
थैंक यू सर थैंक यू
नोटिस फॉर द इलेक्शन फॉर द ऑफिस ऑफ वाइस प्रेसिडेंट वाज इश्यूड ऑन 5th जुलाई 2022 In all, 50 nomination papers were received till the last date for submission of nomination papers. After scrutiny, nomination papers filed by Sri Jagdeep Dhankar and Srimati Margaret Alva were found valid. The polling for the 16th Vice Presidential Election 2022, which commenced at 10 a.m. today in the Parliament House, closed at 5 p.m. Out of 780 electors comprising of elected and nominated members of Rajya Sabha and elected members of Lok Sabha, 725 electors cast their votes. The total elector turnout was accordingly 92.94%. The ballot box was sealed immediately after the close of poll at 5 p.m. in the presence of authorized representatives of contesting candidates and election observers. The counting of votes commenced at 6 p.m. after the ballot box was opened in the presence of authorized representatives of the contesting candidates, election observers and counting officers. 725 votes were polled, which was 92.94% of the total electorate. 710 votes were found valid and 15 votes were found to be invalid. Thus, the percentage of valid votes is 97.93%. The quota sufficient to get a candidate elected is determined by dividing the total number of first preference votes secured by both candidates by 2 and then adding 1 to the quotient. The quota necessary for being elected to the office of Vice President of India was determined to be 356 votes. On the basis of counting, Sri Jagdeep Dhankar secured 528 first preference votes and Srimati Margaret Alva 182 votes. Therefore, in pursuance of the provisions contained in Section 11 of the Presidential and Vice Presidential Elections Act 1952, 31 of 1952, read with Rule 35 of the Presidential and Vice Presidential Election Rules 1974, I, Utpal Kumar Singh, the returning officer for the Vice Presidential Election 2022, hereby declared that Sri Jagdeep Dhankar, Raj Bhavan, Ward 45, Hare Street, Kolkata 700001, has been duly elected to the office of Vice President of India.